You know, all the professional wrestling journalists and reporters, they said 2000 was going to be a big year for Christopher Daniels, and they were right. A lot of things have happened to me this year, but the biggest night of my life in the year 2000 happened in this ring in February when I won the Super 8 tournament. And one of the things that made that night so special was the reaction I got from you fans. Some of you cheered me, some of you booed me, but all of you respect me. And I want to say to the fans of the ECWA, thank you for your respect.
Thank you.
Report.